This episode of Amplified is brought to you by Netflix.
So in the world of car audio, everyone's crazy, and I have gloves on. But there's different kinds of crazy. There's the bass head kind of crazy, and then there's the SQ tweak kind of crazy. So we're going to go down to Meece Car Audio in Lancaster, and we're going to check out some bass head shit. Bass heads tend to wall off their vehicle and put a bunch of big ass woofers and, you know, throw some amps in the back. Usually the cars have multiple alternators. They have multiple batteries because to make wattage, you need amperage and you need voltage. That's probably one of the biggest mistakes in car audio is not giving your stereo system adequate voltage.
Over where I'm from a land far, far, far away, people with big amps and little alternators are called pinche putos.
What you have real quick for the camera?
I got four FI BTL N218s, all Sundown amps, Sundown 6.5 Pro Audios, Crescendo 1-inch tweeters, load of Audio Technics wire, two Mechman 350 alts powering the D3100s in the back, excess power, and Kenwood deck and an iPhone.
A hair trick is when a bitch puts her head in the window and the bass hits so hard, her hair goes kabay! A nice lady can also put her hair in the window. That's what we did in this case, where we're gonna show you here. Two nice ladies came and put their heads in the window. The point of this is just so the inside of your car smells good, because it blows the lady's hair around, so your interior smells like freshly shampooed hair.
Another bass trick you can do is if the girl has a nice rack, you can put her titties in the window. And when 50 hertz or below hit, it's just bouncing like this. Here at Soundman, we like to call that the wireless motorboat. We'll show you more of that next time. If my girlfriend decides to come. She's got real small titties, so 6x9s will get the job done. Bling, 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 bling. I'm not talking about you, Julia, Tracy, or Rosa. Yes, I both, all three of you have big old titties. I'm not talking about either one of you. It's the other one. She'll remain nameless. And tittyless for the rest of her life.
See you.
All right, man.
Later.
Did you get it, Rafa?
Please, hook it up, man.
Hook it up.
Hey. Hook it up, ninja.
That's me getting in the groove.
Big Wayne's balancing my tires. Big Wayne balancing my tires. Big Wayne, big Wayne balancing my tires. Hopefully that Asian can see the numbers right.
So I tried to save a dollar by getting some new tires. And the idiot that balanced them did a bad job. I'm going on the freeway like this. Jabba. We took it over to a local shop right here, American Tires. And we saw Big Wayne there. I didn't even know he worked there. Who'd have thought Asians actually get up and do something?
Big Wayne is balancing my tires. Big Wayne is balancing my tires.
I don't always eat fast food, but when I do, it's Taco Bell.
Hello, how are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you for asking. Excellent. How can I get for you?
Could I get 102 burrito supremes?
102 burrito
no,
supremes?
No, just two.
Two. Anything else?
Could I get 74 large iced teas?
How many?
One.
One?
Yeah.
A large iced tea?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Do you want anything, bro?
Yes, give me a Dorito Taco Bell.
Could I get, do you have Dorito Taco Bells?
The Dorito Taco what?
I don't know.
The Dorito Taco Sandwich
Supreme.
Dorito Sandwich Supreme or something?
Go with the Doritos.
The Dorito Taco?
Yeah.
Dorito Taco?
Yeah, how many of them?
16, no.
One, do you want the nacho cheese one?
Yeah.
Nacho cheese.
Yeah.
Okay.
Am I allowed to eat it if it's not mine? Because you said nacho cheese.
Yeah, the Dorito one, right?
Yeah. I was just saying, am I allowed to eat that cheese if it's not mine?
Oh.
Because you said nacho cheese, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Okay, so I mean 9-11 when you get to the window, people.
That's an emergency.
Big Wayne is balancing my tires. Big Wayne is balancing my tires.
How much does it say?
Hello.
9-11.
There you go.
Lucky. 911.
Oh, one more thing. Thank you.
Yeah.
That's all.
Big Wang is balancing my tires. Big Wang is balancing my tires.
Yeah, I'm in Cedar.
Little Wayne.
Stay filthy, my friends.
I accidentally honked at that. Oh.
Now we're going to check out the conclusion of the Polaris build.
So why would you want all this exposed too? We just need a channel for just the
point. That's what I'm saying.
So just a little box. This here. And we attach it to the box after. Backstrap, and then we can screw it in here.
Okay.
Yeah, it is okay.
So this system's really an efficient system. It's got a D-class amp on the subwoofers. D-class amps are really, really small and efficient. The other speakers are ran off deck power. And the idea is to keep the power consumption down because this thing has a really small alternator.
How about you do that, and then I'll dime it.
Do you want me to resin and build that?
No, we'll resin.
I don't want to resin anything with you.
You want to resin anything with me?
Yeah, you're about to get punched.
Basically, your alternator and your battery are what supply your system with current. So you need to see how much current you have before you design your system.
You put them out there in the sun so they get all bakey and stuff.
And then get all chocolate.
Yeah.
Okay. and you want to make sure that the power you're actually putting out is the right amount of power for your speakers.
Well, Dynamat helps with the when you get the That's a bass note, and that's the vibration from the bass note that it makes from my mouth hole.
So what does the Dynamat do again?
It dentons the sound.
What does it sound like when it's done?
Boom, 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 boom.
What did it sound like before?
We resin the box to weather treat it. So when he goes into the all the elements, it's proofed for the elements. That's why we do it, because it's proofing for the elements.
So you're virtually element proofing it?
Yes.
Yeah. With fiberglass resin?
Ultimately. Ultimately. It's elementary, my dear Watson. What the f*** is that from?
Sherlock Holmes, V!
Whoa, dude, you moved it.
I didn't even touch it!
Did I touch it?
Did I get resin on my camera?
Wrap it.
So the lesson is for this episode, boys and girls, to check your f***ing alternators, okay? So that's why with this car, there's a little alternator and little amps, and they made best use of the power they could get out of the charging system. And the big Sundown system had three alternators and a b***h load of batteries because it had a lot of amps. So that's a basic s***.
All right, pinche putos, make sure to check out caraudiofeed.com.
Thanks for watching Amplified. I want to take a second and tell you guys about an offer from Netflix. Right now, if you go to netflix.com/amplified, you're going to get a free 30 days. You could try it out. Netflix is a video streaming service that offers a huge selection of movies and TV shows. You can stream Netflix back on your Apple TV, Xbox 360, PS3, Nintendo Wii, your iPads, your iPhones, your mobile devices. It's a really good deal. Definitely something you should check out. Go to netflix.com/amplified and give it a try. Amplified is filmed on location at Soundman Enterprises, Inc. in Valencia, California, Soundsations in Newhall, California, and Meece Car Audio in Lancaster, California.